I was ready to go, and it turned out she was too. So now I'm sitting in a bar instead of fishing on a river, wetting my whistle instead of wetting my line, catching me a buzz, not catching me a bass, running up the tap instead of that Mercury 25.